Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. And you may be wondering why I'm here trying to drive an oddly painted Dilitante up Mount Chilead. But there is a reason. There is a reason for all this. About 7 months ago on one of my other channels, I had a call to action. And the call to action was to sing happy birthday to the European Union on their birthday. Now, somewhere in the intervening months, I thought that the European Union's birthday was November 6th, and it turns out it's actually November 1st, so I'm late anyway. So, what can we do here to make up for that? What would be more symbolic than singing happy birthday to the European Union while driving up Mount Chilead in a car that can't make it because it's just too hampered by everything else that's going on around. It's symbolic here. You can see the struggles. This car, this Dilitante, this is going to represent what it's like to be a creator in the world where Article 13 exists. You're trying to drive uphill and you're giving it your all, but boy, there's just too much gravity and it's just going to hamper everything you do. At least if you try to do anything that involves fair use. That's, you know, this is the fair use mountain. We're trying to climb the fair use mountain, and fair use is pretty much out the window as far as, you know, Article 13 is concerned. So, let's get on with the singing, because obviously the whole idea is that if you sing Happy Birthday, that technically is a copyrighted song, so let's see if this gets blocked in the European Union, okay? And then you'll have to block your own birthday greetings. That was the whole idea behind the protest. Let's see if this works. Are you ready? Happy birthday, EU. Happy birthday, EU. Happy birthday, European Union. Happy birthday, EU. And I'm just gonna let this. There's a lot more driving that went on with this. Let's just, for the rest of the video, you can just watch me trying to drive a Dilitante, which I got, by the way. I used this car to escape at the end of a sail mission of some nature, you know, when you had to leave the area. This was just sitting there with the door open. It had been abandoned, and I drove it home, and I've painted it in the blue and yellow of the European Union flag, giving it little star wheels. And here we are in the European Union Dilitante, trying to climb the Fair Use Mountain. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.
you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Call again. Goodbye.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.